Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T480s. Today we are going to be replacing the M.2 solid-state drive. This process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. We can now place the system onto a hard flat surface in order to begin. Let's get started.
Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button to power on the system. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to select the config menu. Navigate down to the power menu option and press enter. Select the disable built-in battery menu option and press enter again. Verify that yes is selected and then press enter. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the 6 screws on the bottom of the system. Lift the cover from the system. Remove the screw from the M.2 solid-state drive. Lift the drive from the system. Insert the M.2 solid-state drive into the socket. Press the drive down and secure it in place with the screw. Align the bottom cover with the system. Tighten the 6 screws to secure the cover in place. Reconnect the AC adapter to re-enable the built-in battery